I think the tree represents sort of Corey's sort of lost love of his wife, you know, and so, and the fruit of that sort of love was this child, and this tree symbolizes that. And so the idea that the tree would be lost is, I think, heartbreaking.